Aukje.
Yes.
Tell me, what do you think of the IDM this year?
I think it's so great to see that we have a huge group of people all passionate for nails and all passionate for magnetic, of course.
And I hope this IDM will be special for you.
Oh, yeah, every year is special.
Every year is special. Well, every year is special. Every year is special. I want to really say, Tatjana, we know each other a long time. You've been here before. What do you think about this IDM 2019?
In Tanya's opinion, that actually magnetic company is the greatest one because she doesn't know who else actually can do the same organization and the same meeting. And she's really very proud that she was invited for that meeting to be here. And yeah, she's proud to be here.
Okay. I want to specifically ask what she thinks about the level of our magnetic trainers in general.
What is good about the whole training, that actually everybody still can increase their level in the technique that they are more interested, but interesting, that they like the most. But on the same time, that they can try something else.
Максимально стараются повторить то, что я показываю.
Nadia, all the way from Canada, what are you doing here?
I came for new impressions, I came for new ideas for the new products, I came to see all the people, to share the ideas, to get inspirations, and I feel like IDMs is always a highlight of the year for me.
IDM, a lot of information, very interesting, small secrets that for me is very important, and a lot of news.
Okay, ladies, Kirsten, Lilja from Iceland, distributors 2018 last year,
yeah.
Again here at the IDM, and the team is also here. Huh?
Yeah, team is here.
And do they enjoy the IDM?
Yes, they're loving it.
Now, what do you think about the IDM this year?
It's very, very important, and we learn a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And it's every time it's very interesting to be here.
What I always wonder is, how can you have so many ideas? Where do you get them?
Is there a product?
Oh,
yeah, so she said that, yeah, I'm just sitting, I'm holding a brush in my hand, and that's it. But actually, when she does her classes, she's using the product, she's trying to understand how product is working, and then she's trying to use the possibility of the product as much as possible, just to open this from other sides, and actually this is what inspiring her as well.
What do you think about the IDM this year?
I think it's very interesting and we have nice glasses.
Good.
Yes, I like it very much.
Good. So, did you do Makarva already?
Yes, today.
And?
I like it, I love it.
Okay, I love it too. Why the hell do you come to the IDM?
Well, I always love it.
Oh, you love it?
Love it, me to everybody, all my friends, and learn new things. New techniques, new nail art, and well, I'm part of magnetic family and I want to feel it, that's why I come here as well.
Okay. What do you think about these products?
Honestly to say, I'm absolutely impressed about this because the product that I have been testing, in my opinion, really very easy to use. And also the result is absolutely amazing. And in my opinion, the most important, they are very fast.
And you saw the new presentation of products. What do you think?
It was a very, very good presentation. Very quality products that will come soon. And the market will be hot.
You've been here a lot of times, eh, on the IDM.
Yeah.
What do you think of this year?
This year is really special. I take my power for next year, and every year we see a lot of different stuff, a lot of different products, a lot of ideas for the our business. And every year I am like pulling and charging my batteries.
Here you are again, IDM. How many years have you been here?
I think it's the sixth time.
Sixth time already?
Sixth time, yes. Well, okay. Perhaps seven.
And you brought a lot of people, eh?
Yeah.
How
this
many?
This time, yes. 11.
11?
Yes.
Okay, so you're really doing fine.
Yeah. Thank you.
Are you enjoying yourself now?
Yes, of course, yes. Always. When I come in here, always.
Natalia, all the way from Israel, in Holland, IDM 2019. What do you think?
So actually, Natalia here together with her team, and every second that they're here, they're really enjoying being here because they're impressed with organization and they really love to be a part of the Magnetic family.
What do you think about this kind of organizations, this kind of events?
Actually, I like the organization of the different classes. Everything is scheduled. I like that it is done also with a smile. You know, it's not real. Okay, we have to be in and on time, of course.
Of course.
But everything is also with smiley, and it's not rigid, too rigid, and the people enjoy it.
So a lot of new ideas, a lot of new products, a lot of new techniques on this IDM.
Yes.
What are you going to do in Tunis with them?
Of course. The first thing, I'm trying to go to beat the concurrent over there. Magnetic is a really good brand. Magnetic is the best in technical products. This is the truth.
You come here every year. What do you think?
It's great. Brilliant training, inspiration, new products. It's just amazing to be here.
Amazing.
Amazing.
Okay, amazing. We keep it at amazing.
It's amazing.
It's amazing.